Well, that's one you can never be ready for. Even when you see it coming. And I certainly saw it day by day by day with Kiera. Just the quality of life, just kind of being gently but slowly, just kind of taken away from her. It took my entire life to produce her. Connor, I adopted, thank God. He was given to me in an adoption, and yes, off of my line, but adopted. Kiera came out in my hands. And every dog that I've ever loved is behind her on that pedigree. All the way back to the beginning. So it took my whole life to produce her. Then the next 12 years to do all the title work on her that she just lived for. She just lived for it. Best performance dog I've ever had. She was my entire life. 60 years. My entire life was in that one dog. And I don't know how I'm supposed to live without her. No way to get ready for them. Well, she's in good hands. And I'll pick up her in a few days and I'll put her with everybody else. I want all of them put in with me. Where they belong. So, wow. The end of an era. The end of KayNDee. That's it. From my first day with Amy to my last day with Kiera. All great dogs. All great dogs. Blessed life. Hell of a life I had. Hell of a life. Wouldn't have been the life I had without those dogs. Oh, so good night, sweet Kiera. You wait for me.
Okay, no, just let it roll. All right, so the hunter said that the bird fell somewhere in that clutch of trees. He's looking for it. He can't find it. It's back in the truck. So I told him I'd send Kiera in to take a look at it. Okay. Okay. Back.
Can you see?
And she found the bird.
Sorry. Sit.
that I would much rather go back there in those bushes and be stuck on this lawn.